It's a song called Just a Shadow. Excited. We're excited to be here. And as well as you guys are doing, and I said, you are doing very well. The next song, I want to see everybody fucking dancing. Everybody, every single one of you up there too. It's a song off the new album, it's called Bulletproof, it goes like this.
We'll be right back.
is a song we just made a video for. Remind me to learn how to read after the show. Sorry about that, guys. I thought we were doing so professionally, and then I just fucked it up completely. That's what happens from too much time in a rock band and not enough time at school. So remember, kids, leave school early and learn the guitar early. The song's called Pacifier. We'll be right back. Awesome, thanks a lot everybody. That song's like written in the weirdest fucking time signature. Should we swap this mic over there? He thought I was gonna throw it at him. Yeah. What, am I gonna really bad riff in this town? Skinniest man in rock. I tell you what happened. Pancakes, bacon and eggs, and getting fucking old. And you know what? You know what? Even beyond that, I fucking love my stomach. I love it! It's like a friend that's always there. Oh, I feel good. Anyway, at least someone feels good about it. This song's called Wait and See. I want to see everyone fucking dancing. Every fucking one of you.
Right.
See, what I really like about our crowd and our people is that we can like turn it into more energy than a fucking dance club. And it's a fucking rock show! Who needs to fucking know that thing? Honestly, guitars just still get me hot.
Come on! Just make sure you can break through.
Oh yeah! This is only the second show of the fucking tour, right? I'm hoping it's like a one to remember, and that's pretty much up to us a little bit. Well, up to us a lot, but up to you guys the most. And so far, I reckon it's an 8.59, which is pretty fucking good. But I tell you what, let's try and make the place, without being vandals, like fucking fall apart. Yeah! This is a song off our new album. It's called Nothing. We'll be right back. Thank you all, thank you. Fucking call us what you want. As long as you love us, I don't give a shit.
It's screaming now. It's screaming now. It's
Thanks for letting me play a guitar. That's a song called Walls. I really like it. I don't dislike it, I love it. I need to plug in my guitar now and play some rock music. What say you to a bit of rock music, Melbourne?
Listen to me!
What the fuck are you doing?
Exercise that little demon. We weren't talking to each other before the show, now we will be. Here's a song called Stranger.
I'm not afraid to die.
So you didn't actually drive from anywhere too far away, everybody? You're from Melbourne, yeah? You're from Melbourne? You drive a car? You got a girlfriend? You got a boyfriend? Well, I shouldn't be asking you that, bro. Oh, I could be. Anyway, hey, I just gotta say thanks for fucking coming out and supporting the local rock and roll. And I wanna hear a big warm fucking yeah for Betcha Doopa. How were those cunts? They're great. Oh, and a big fucking warm welcome to Bug Dust! Those guys are the hairiest rockers in the whole of Melbourne. And that's a good thing. So, if you haven't got, I'll just say this before we play. Fuck it. There's a song called Trademark. I want to see everyone fucking just fucking wipe the fucking floor clean!
I'm always looking for you. You're my mom.
to do that. Thank you for being a part of it.